Hi everyone, I hope you're having a good day today, and welcome back to my another video. On this video, I will show you how to fix revoked app with Esign without computer. If you want to custom your certificate like for revoked app, I will show you how to get it without computer. On this step, you must download the use Esign to fix revoked with custom certificate. For example, I using the Esign and I click for download and install the Esign apps. Look, my Esign will reinstalling, for example. If you do, it will make you to install the Esign apps. Look, the Esign apps normally use. You can join the Discord server and get the certificate. You can find the link Discord on this video description below. You can click that link if you want to join the Discord channel to get the certificate. You must check the status certificate first. You can buy or get free certificate if you want. You can find the certificate what you want to. For example, I click the certificate of Aldo and I want to open my Esign app certificate. Make to unzip first. For import step by step, first is mobile version, second is P.12 version to import certificate management. Ops, you want to input the pass. If you want to input the pass, you can find the pass on README text file to get the pass. You can copy that pass and paste on input the pass. Click OK. Make sure your import has successfully, like this video. Find IP apps want to install. For example, I want to install nice battery to install on my phone. Look, import has successfully too. You must swipe to apps menu on Esign, check the apps. For example, battery apps, click that and click signature. Then click install like this video. I can fix revoked app with easy, right? The battery apps is working. So, thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe this channel and see you on my next another video.